What do you guys have here?
This morning we're selling hot coffee, hopefully hot, and homemade cupcakes, and butter cupcakes.
Can you see the cupcakes?
So we set it up.
All right.
Everything that we need in one spot. And in the front we have our menu of the day.
Oh, yeah, it's really good. The sprinkles and everything.
All of the sprinkles is vanilla, and the other sprinkles is,
confetti flavored.
Mm-hmm.
We have our menu in the front of the table.
Wow.
Set everything up so that it looks nice when the customers come by.
Very nice. It looks really good.
We don't have four except for one from this lunch.
So how did you guys figure out how much your money you're going to be making?
You have to write down everything that you spend at the beginning on your expenses. We have to show you the piece of paper later. And calculate about how much you think it costs per item that you sell.
Mm-hmm.
And then think about how much you can make. And then the difference is your profit.
Okay, so the customers have come down the road yet.
But today we're having a special that if you buy a cup of coffee, you get a free paper.
All right, that's pretty good. So the coffee is where the money is at.
Yes.
Okay, well, thanks. Hopefully you guys will make some pretty good sales since you came here so early. Bye.